definitely don't feel safe.
I have been both abused and harassed, feeling